why don't you put something else on?
Heard everything with the Tom's already.
Well, peek inside your bag and find some of that old funk. Well, stop smelling in there.
What are you doing? How come won't you buy me stuff now?
What, I can't buy my girl nothing no more? Go on, put it on. I'm sorry, what the fuck was I supposed to do? It wasn't my damn fault. Oh, come on, don't do this. Not now, not fucking now. Do it again. Try it again. Shit. Fuck! You had to go get off the freeway, huh?
Are you gonna go get the help? Because I'll stay here with the car and stuff.
Look, I ain't walking out here fucking snakes and scorpions and shit out here. Crazy ass dog.
Well, somebody's gotta go.
Yeah, well, I ain't leaving you out here alone. I ain't even trying to hear that. I ain't going. What are you doing leaning in that man's car like that? You scared me half to fucking death, man.
I'm fine. I'm fine. All right?
Fucking crazy.
Man, there's gonna be no more winter. There's gonna be no snow. There's gonna be no ice.
Man, that shit. I'd rather be in the cold and the ice than out here in the sun and the dirt. Burn into a crisp.
You ain't turn into a crisp.
Yes, I am.
It was this tire-ass car that got us stuck out here in the first place.
If I remember correctly, you used to love this tired-ass car.
Nigga!
Get him. Stop! Nina, stop! Stop!
That's him.
Check out this.
Thank you for coming back.
That's all right.
This is like...
So, what do? You a mechanic? You fix cars?
A little. Never worked on a Beamer. But I'll just tow you back to the garage.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, well, how much is that?
Tow will charge you $65, but I think 20 in a six-pack will do all right. Considering I got no ID, you know.
20's cool. Yeah.
You seen a dog around anywheres?
Nah, man, we ain't seen no dog. Not here.
All right.
So where were you taking this to?
Best shop around here. It's the only shop around here, but it's cool.
Looking all up under your dresses, huh?
Yep. She's leaking something. So what are you doing around here anyway?
We just got off the freeway because I wanted to see the sights, you know?
Ain't no sights around here.
Yeah, that's what I've been telling her.
No. This is beautiful. We're from Chicago, so we don't have anything like this.
So, you two honeymooners or something?
No. I'm just going out to L.A. for school.
Yeah, I always wanted to go there. How about you? You too?
No, man. Just driving her.
Go on and get in. I got this over here.
Yeah, all right. Well, just be careful, man. I don't want no scratches.
Yeah, go on. I got it.
No, come on.
Why didn't you say something? That could have been his dog.
Look, I told you, just forget about it. See? I told you he was a freak.
Why are you so damn nasty?
You folks don't like country, huh?
Well, no, I kind of like it. Some of it.
Says when?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm into rap and R&B. I have my damn cassette in here. I'll play my shit for you.
Nice wheels. Get yourself one of these, Mooney. Might get your stick wet for once.
Shut up, Toby, man! Stupid bitch.
Their bathroom, dude.
things I think that really go to the reason why you're so successful is, number one, you don't apologize, you don't back down, you don't backpedal after you've taken a position.
Two. No. Sorry, man.
Car?
Yeah, dude. I got this motherfucker tuned up before we left. And shit was running fine, and all of a sudden it just died.
Yeah, that's the way it works. Damn it, Mooney! Get over here. Christ! What am I gonna do with you? I gotta have Toby do everything around here? Just get in the car and start it up. Okay, all right, that's enough.
It's the bathroom.
You don't want to use this fucking bathroom.
Well, for starters, it's your distributor.
Okay.
Well, how much is a distributor?
Well, you could save some money by getting some parts over rec, but you're still looking at $300 or $400.
Get the fuck out of here. What are you? Three?
That's the best I can do.
You know what? Whatever, man. Fuck it. Do it. Wait, man, how the fuck am I supposed to pay for that, though? Man, I ain't got no money left. All I got is a couple hundred.
But you got your credit card, though, so...
Are you smoking crack, man? I spent that shit the first month. Come on, how much money you got left on your shit?
No. I knew you was gonna do this to me, man. No, I just paid off my card, and the only cash I got left I'm using for books when I get there. Man. Oh, don't pull me into this car madness. I hate that car.
Well, how the fuck am I supposed to get you?
I don't know. You driving me was supposed to save money. That's what I thought. But no.
You know, I hate this fucking place, this little piece of shit desert hole. This fucking rednecks. Look at them little inbred motherfuckers act like they ain't never seen a black man before.
I gotta slow your roll.
What you waiting for? Grab a seat. All right, I got some steamy chili, and my special cactus pie is super good. Ain't my pie good, Earl?
Mm-hmm.
Even got all the thorns out this time.
Well, I'm just gonna have the garden salad. Does the cactus pie have a lot of fat?
No, it's not too bad.
Well, I'll just have a little piece. Thank you.
Yeah, make it a rare, plain burger, no nothing on it, no pickles or nothing.
You want pie with that? It's real good.
Nah, no pie.
All righty then. Be out in a jiffy.
We've been so far away from him.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna miss you, girl. I mean, I'm not really too sure what I'm gonna do. It's gonna be hard trying to live without you being around.
Stop talking like that. I'm gonna miss you too.
But what if I get a job in L.A.?
What are you gonna do in L.A.?
Maybe just wander around the city, collecting cans and shit. Give me a fucking shopping cart.
Why are you so crazy?
I ain't crazy.
Thank you.
Got fucking weeds in this shit.
Where are you going?
It's my car. Yeah, it broke down out here. It's something. I don't know. Nowhere, I guess. Yeah, I know you told me. Look, Mommy. Look, I need some money. But, you know, anything like 500 to get my car fixed. Yeah, I know. All right. All right, Mom. Okay. All right, well, I'll get off there. Sorry. Yeah. Bye.
Where's yours?
Cactus ass in there taking her fucking time.
Here, have some of this.
I don't want it. Stop.
It's better than all that red meat.
Mm. Here come Mr. Man. Probably coming to see how much cash I got left.
Skinny. Are you eating good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Well, if you need anything, you let me know. You hear? I mean it now.
Yeah. Can I use your bathroom?
Sure. I'll put this on your tab.
Thank you.
About ready for that pie?
I'm ready for my food.
Oh, gee, hold on.
Look, I'm gonna go see myself in my fucking car.
Right to what your food comes, please. You need something to eat. I'm really sorry about that.
I see a plain fucking burger.
What happened?
This fucking shit is burnt, man. Fucking ketchup on your mouth. Stupid ass country folk.
What the fuck are you looking at, dude?
You got a problem?
Yeah, your boy been staring at us since we came in here.
Byron, please stop.
No, fuck that. He looking at you. Yo, dude, what the fuck wrong with you?
Hey, hold on.
Stop. He's a police officer. Let's go, okay? Please.
You gonna fuck me up now?
No.
Hey, you keep this up. We're gonna take a ride.
No, we're not taking a ride, okay?
A ride. You hear this shit, Nina? We're gonna take us a little joy ride.
Excuse me. There's a lady present.
Okay.
Now, I suggest you just sit down, cool off, and shut your freaking mouth.
Okay, that's
really.
What's going on out here, Earl?
Nothing, Deborah. He's just hassling Stuart, that's all.
Byron, let's go now, please.
Fuck, no, I ain't going, no.
Here you are, come on, please.
I'm gonna have
some paper
in there,
excuse
all right?
Me. Excuse me.
Damn, look at that. She's gonna kick his ass.
What's wrong with you?
This wasn't me, it's those motherfuckers
in
there.
Do you know what the
excuse me, you forgot this.
I'm sorry about all that, Nera. Just tell me how much I owe you for the food.
No, that's all right. Forget about it. I don't know what your problem is, but Stu don't mean nothing. It's all right, Stu. It's all right. Come on inside.
I'm sorry. I thought you would like it. I did it for you. I thought you looked so happy.
Come on. Let's go get you a slice. On me.
Thank you.
some crazy shit in there, dude, man. You was going off.
What the fuck do you want, dude? Nina, you're going the wrong way. Come on, Nina, how was I supposed to know what he was doing?
I thought driving you out here would open your eyes a little bit. And all you've been doing is bitching and fighting and showing your ass.
All right, I'm sorry. I fucked up. I'm sorry.
Hey, you're lucky. She's running real nice.
Yeah, about time.
I don't know who you had working on this, but they don't know much. Add a drop in a distributor, tune it up. Bad points, bad plugs.
So how much is it?
It's gonna run you $567.22.
Wait a minute. When I brought it in here, you told me it was gonna be like $300 or $400. Now where the fuck 567 come from?
I'm sorry. That's the best I can do.
What the fuck you mean ripping me off, motherfucker?
Let him go!
Man, fuck you doing, man? That nigga tried to cheat me, nigga. That ain't fair.
Put your hands over your head.
Yo, man, that dude fucking cheated me.
Okay.
All right, officer, I'm cool. I'm cool, man. I'm fucking cool, dude.
So I'm cool, officer.
Damn. Come on, let me the fuck out of here. I didn't do shit. Let me the fuck out.
I mean, it was just a misunderstanding, okay? It's please just don't take him to jail. You can put it on my credit card and we'll pay for everything and we'll leave.
Shit. Nina!
Please don't take him to jail, please. You do not understand. You cannot take him to jail. Just put it on my card. Just don't take him to jail, please.
I was in the scouts, they said it got real cold at night in the desert.
When were you in the scouts?
Back before you and I was friends.
I've known you since we were little.
Yeah, but you ain't talked to me until the seventh grade.
That's not true. I talked to you.
No, you didn't. What are you doing, man? It's cold.
Look at the stars, man. There must be a million of them up there. I think I'm gonna take me some astronomy classes.
Why you gonna take that shit?
Cause I want to. What would you take?
Shit, something with making some money. You know, like business.
I think I'd be pretty good running my own business. You know, not having to answer to nobody. Not having to punch no damn clock. It's cold.
Somebody's out there.
What?
Hello?
What?
It's just me, Mooney.
God. We've been out here all night.
What happened? What the fuck you think happened? No man didn't fix shit. Thing won't even turn over no more, man. It won't even run.
Byron.
I'm sorry.
Stop. He didn't do nothing here.
Just take it easy, man. I'm sorry. I'll tow you back. He'll fix it.
Damn right somebody gonna fix it. Fucking stuck out here. Middle of fucking nowhere. Shit. Fuck.
Why didn't you use your car before?
Well, after having to go back and pick up the truck, I put a rope in the trunk.
Oh. When'd you finish?
Last spring. You too?
No, about a year ago. I've been working and saving my money for school.
Stuck out there. They didn't make it anywhere.
We put more time on that and we lose money. We are fucking broke.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
All right. He said he's gonna fix it.
Okay, good.
But he only wants to talk to you. All right. You see this shit? This is the shit I'm fucking talking about.
Go over to the cafe, wait for me, and let me handle it.
Oh, fuck that. You out of your fucking mind.
Go, please let me take care of this, please.
Yeah, well, you better fix it this time.
He's gonna fix it.
You guys are probably here for another night, maybe even longer. So I'm just gonna take you to a motel.
Nina, this is so fucked up.
Come on, man, it's gonna be all right.
I gotta get to school.
There's a bus that stops at the cafe in the morning, around 6:30. That'll get you to town, and from there you can catch a bus to LA.
You ain't taking no bus.
Shut up, Byron. Shut the fuck up. I'm sorry, dude.
That's all right.
Those are just some drunk wetbacks. Don't even worry about them. Come on, we're right up here.
Yes.
Okay. Bathroom's a little dirty. But, you know what? I don't even care, because I gotta get cleaned up and out of these clothes.
Oh, shit. Well, you do stink.
Shut up. Talking about the dust, fool. Who are you, the one who stinks?
Give me some breath.
Say you're stinky. Say you're stinky.
You might want to go look for a starter at the junkyard. I mean, it's a long shot, but if you get one, you guys could be out of here by tomorrow, easily. It ain't far. We could go now if you like.
Yeah, I'll go, man. Nina, you want to come?
No, I don't want to go. You go.
Look, man, give me a couple minutes, all right?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna be all right, girl?
I'm fine.
Look, I'm sorry about, you know, all that stuff today.
No. It's not your fault.
Okay.
Okay? Yes, Dad.
Like you got money or nothing. He's gonna try and charge you another $200.
Yeah, well, fuck him. I ain't paying for shit.
But I'm gonna try to help you out, though, as much as I can.
Oh, that's cool, man. Thanks. Yo, dude, watch out!
Oh, shit.
Damn, I knew you was crazy.
Oh, he's a dumb shit. I wish you would have kicked his ass before, man. That shit was crazy. I'm sorry, man. You and the sheriff, I ain't never seen nobody go off like that. Sheriff don't put up with much shit. Huh. Ain't much for outsiders.
Yeah, I bet, especially black ones, huh?
Yeah. Well, time is around here pretty fucked up. But not me, man. I ain't like that. Otis, we're looking for a starter on a Beamer, 320.
I got it. Good luck if you like.
You seen Lucy anywheres?
Your dog? No, not at all.
All right. We'll tell you if we find anything.
All right.
Got a Monte Carlo. Got a rabbit. Got a Studebaker in the back. VW bus. It's got a lot of VWs. It's got bugs up the ass.
Yeah, but it ain't got no Beamers.
Yeah, that's true.
Looks like you're stuck.
Shit.
Want some?
Nah.
If I had your luck, I'd be drinking. Come on.
What's in it? It ain't even got no damn label.
It ain't poison.
Fuck.
Sip it slow if you got it, man.
I ain't sipping this nasty shit.
Hey, watch this. Told you it was good, man.
wrong with you, man?
Ow!
Go on, man. He don't care. Go on.
This is my mom's car. She got killed in it.
Damn. Sorry to hear that, man.
Brakes went out on her. She started rolling and sliding. There was nothing she could do about it. Brakes weren't fixed right.
That's real fucked up, dude.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Where'd you get this shit anyway?
Come on, Dad. He's a drunk. How about yours?
I don't know, man. I ain't never knew that motherfucker. Yo, dude, turn that shit the other way.
This is my baby.
Pretty. Where you going?
We got four left. Just save one for
Yo,
the road.
Yo, watch that shit, man.
You shot a gun before, ain't you? Ain't you in some sort of gang or something?
Nah, man, I got my boys and shit. Don't nobody be fucking with us, but we ain't in no gang or nothing.
I thought all of y'all were into that.
Nah, we ain't stupid or nothing. Come on, man, let's get the fuck out of here.
Yo, where the fuck you taking me to?
Wanna go pick up some beer. In case you forgot, you still owe me a six-pack.
Yeah, I was hoping you forgot.
In the picture.
That's just me and my mom.
No, I'm talking about whoever that is, blacked out.
That's nobody. Don't worry about it.
If there's nobody, you wouldn't black him out.
Nina, come on and open the door, please.
Took your ass long enough. You been in the shower all this time?
I just got up.
What you been in here doing?
What you mean?
Oh. Kill that motherfucker. What?
You've been drinking. Stink.
Yep. No, I only drank a little bit of it.
Did you find anything at the junkyard, Byron?
No, nothing but some junk there. That kid drove me clear across the fucking desert, dude.
He's just trying to help.
Shit, I don't know, man. I think he's tripping on something.
Probably just lonely.
Yeah, probably.
What is this? Why'd you buy this nasty junk?
Shit, they ain't had nothing else, man. I got you the juice that you like.
And you know I don't eat this.
Well, I got you some glasses, too. Cover up that black eye I'm gonna give you. You don't like him? I don't either.
Taking a bus. If it's gonna be a whole other day.
Wait a minute. Hold the fuck on a second.
Don't start, Byron. Listen to me. It is better. All I'm saying. Look, you can just go home when your car is ready.
I'm not taking. Wait, Nina. You think I drove all this fucking way to turn around and go back home? Huh? I mean, the least you can do is let me get you there. I just want to make sure that you're safe.
I was supposed to be in LA yesterday. Yesterday, Byron.
Look, babe.
I know I've been fucking up. But that's not a reason for you just to break out and leave, you know? That's
You're not listening to me. I didn't say that.
Well, what'd you say then? Who the fuck is it, man?
It's morning.
What, dude?
I wanted to tell you, I don't think your car's gonna be fixed till late tomorrow, maybe even Saturday.
Fuck, man.
Oh, hey.
Hey. I was just saying, I don't think your car's gonna be fixed till...
Tomorrow. It ain't gonna be fixed till tomorrow, right?
Well, when tomorrow?
I'm not sure exactly. Hey, you guys want to go see this lookout? It's pretty cool.
That sounds fine.
It's no big thing. Just a place to watch the sundown, drink some beers.
Look, man, I think we're just going to lay here and watch some TV, dude. Just tired.
Well, there's nothing on TV.
This is where my mom died. The car went off the road right there.
Oh, man, it is terrible.
This is where I spread the ashes. Where the winds are, she's probably all over the valley by now. I'd want it that way, too. Wouldn't want my body lying around. Fuck knows what they might do with it. I'd rather burn. Not much further.
Stop.
Wow. Gun, I gotta take care of some business.
Don't piss on a rattler, man.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Want one?
No, thank you.
You know, I wanted to tell you, I'm not too sure how long it's gonna take to get your car.
What?
Well, I just mean it might be a while. You might want to take the bus in the morning if you gotta get yourself.
Here y'all go, man.
You get lost up here. Yeah, about time. Let me take a picture.
Yeah, do that. Come on.
I only got a few left.
So? Here. This'll be great. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, that's great.
All right, folks. Smile.
Thank you. Wow.
You know, the Indians had all this before the white man came. My mom was, you know, part Indian. Third. Makes me a sixth.
Man, that is nice.
The fuck you doing, Moon?
I'm just showing them around.
Yeah, well, the boss man wouldn't like it.
The fuck you mean boss man wouldn't like it? Come on, you the boss man?
Don't start nothing, man. Just go on. He don't mean nothing. He's drunk.
Fucking racist. Say something else.
What the fuck you doing, Moody?
Nothing, man. Calm down. Here. Go on.
What a fucking idiot, man.
That's my dog.
That's your dog?
Oh, Lucy, girl, I'm sorry.
How could they just leave her here like this?
Help me, man.
Careful.
On three, all right? One, two.
Stop. You're hurting her. Why don't we just call somebody to come and get
no.
us?
No, the vet's too far. She won't make it. Yo, watch it with that fucking thing, man. Nina gone over here. She's in too much pain. If we just leave her here like this, it ain't human.
Byron, do something.
Just go and get in the car.
Look, man, why don't we just go get some help from somebody?
There ain't nobody to help us out here. It's gotta be done. No, wait. You stay with me.
Look, I don't want nothing to do with this shit, man.
Please?
Why can't you help me out?
No, Byron, hold up.
Nina, I said get in the fucking car, all right?
Look, man, I don't...
Please, man, just do it.
Fuck it.
Not the head. Shoot her in the heart, man, heart. Did it, man. Let go, man. Let me have it.
Wait, come here.
You all right, man?
Yeah, I'll be fine. I'm gonna pay you back, man. I meant what I said before.
All right, dude. Look, I gotta go, man.
You'll be cool.
need to be. Look, this is what I think. Just get out of here. Look.
All right. As soon as the car is fixed, okay?
I don't want to be here anymore.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, girl. That's my big girl. Everything's gonna be fine. I promise. Honey. Nina. Nina. What are you doing? You know, will you at least look at me and talk to me? Come on, don't do this, please. Why don't you just wait till the car's fixed? Let's go. But what about all that shit you got in the car? Come on, what are you doing?
What's that supposed to do, Byron?
I just want to fucking talk to you, all right?
All right.
You just gonna leave and not say nothing to me?
I'm sorry, all right? But I don't have anything else to say, Byron. We talked about it already.
No, we ain't talked about
yes,
none
we
of
did.
This shit.
You're not interested in what I have to say and where I have to be, so I'm taking my ass to L.A. and you taking yours home.
Hey, man, you don't tell me where to go. I don't want to go fucking home.
You have right? a job, don't you?
No, I ain't got that fucking job no more. Fucking supervisor wouldn't give me the time off.
Byron. Get your job back, man. You've been working for him for
First
years.
First of all, I don't want that fucking job, no more. Especially after what I said to that man. You think I'm gonna walk back in there?
I gotta go.
No, no, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. What's so wrong with me taking you there, huh? Why can't we go there together?
Let me go now.
Don't tell me what to do. Who you
think? Let me go.
Do it again.
Byron, don't start out here, okay? Let me
Look,
go.
Why can't I just take you there, man?
Let me go.
Why don't you wait for the car to get
Byron,
ready?
No, Byron, let me go. Let me go. Go. Wait. 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 Wait.
Hey, what's going on here?
Why don't you mind your own fucking business, all right?
Are you all right?
She says she's fine. You through?
Fuck you, man.
You don't mean it.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. Just a little tired, you know. But other than that, I'm fine.
I had a man like that when I was young, before I got old.
Oh, please, you're not old.
His name was Robert. He had these big, broad shoulders. He was my first love. But, you know, he was always getting in fights for no reason. Get a wild look in his eyes, like some kind of dog. There's one thing I've learned after all these years. You can't change nobody, no matter how much you love them. You gotta start with good. You gotta get yourself a good man.
Arnold's not bad. It's not. He's not bad. He just don't listen.
Well, I hope so, for your sake. It's hard to find a good man nowadays. There's so damn many assholes around. What are you whistling about? Do I look like a dog to you? Do I have a collar around my neck?
It's me, man, Mooney.
Yo, what's up, dude?
He got the parts.
For real?
Yeah.
Yo, Nina! You hear that?
She's still here? I thought she left.
No, man, she missed that bus. Yo, so when my shit gonna be ready?
By tonight.
Nina! It's gonna be ready tonight!
Yo, listen, dude. I gotta tell you something, man.
What?
Come on, take a walk with me.
Look, Nina, I'ma leave now. Nina?
What's up, dude?
He's gonna charge you another 600, man.
What? Look, why does shit gotta be so fucked up?
Well, how you think I feel?
Fuck. Look, you said that you could do something, you know.
Well, I tried talking to him, but he's not gonna let you have shit until you pay up.
Look, whatever, man, anything you can do.
Well, there is one way, but it all just depends on how desperate you are.
Thank you.
Me and Mooney gonna go get the car, and when I get back, we can go, okay?
How are you gonna pay for the car?
Don't worry about it. Me and Mooney worked out something. You know, so you keep your money. I got it, all right? Listen. When we get out to L.A., you know, I'm gonna look for some work and everything. You know, if I can get a, find something there, maybe when I go back home, give me a little job, make some money, and I have something to come to. I might even try and go to school. I don't know. Like, I know you don't believe me or nothing, but I'm serious this time. Shit, I might even get that ocean to try, you know, if we make it out there. Will you teach me to swim? Maybe. Maybe teach me to backstroke or something.
What are you doing?
I'm just trying to make things right. Okay. Sorry. Look, I'll be back.
Beautiful sight, huh? Big old moon lighting everything up. There ain't nothing like it.
Look, dude, I'm too sure about doing this shit, man.
He's not gonna know till morning. You got a 10-hour head start at least. He's ripping you off, man. He's a fucking racist asshole.
I know that shit, but man, I don't feel comfortable doing this shit.
Listen, I'm trying to help you out.
Man.
She's gonna be gone in the morning if you don't go through with it. She ain't gonna wait no more.
Dude, what the fuck you doing?
Sorry. Sorry up. I'm getting the keys.
Shut your mouth,
no.
All right?
No.
Shut up! Mooney, what the fuck are you doing?
Turn in the corner. Stand there in the fucking corner!
You killed my mom, you bastard! She didn't deserve to die, you do.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
You were drunk that night fixing her car, just like you are now, huh?
It was an accident!
Fucking bullshit!
Bullshit! Fucking helpless now, huh, ain't you? Huh? How the fuck does it feel, huh?
Think about nothing. You see this gun? See this gun right here? It's got your prints on it, yours. And I could fucking kill you, but I ain't gonna do that. I ain't gonna do that. We're going. Get the fuck out of here. Listen to me. Please, just get in the car.
Shit. So you know where you're going?
He's dead, man. He's fucking dead.
What? Who's dead?
We was just supposed to take the car. That's all.
What are you talking about?
We go inside to take the car and then Jack showed up, man. I mean, out of fucking nowhere, Jack showed up and Mooney shot him.
What?
He shot him, dude. Shit. I wasn't even fucking in there, Nina. And he turned the gun on me and he said, your prints are on the gun. Oh, shit, Nina, my fingerprints are on the fucking gun and he just shot him again and again and he just kept shooting him.
We gotta tell the police.
No, we just gotta get the fuck out of here, man. If they don't find him, then we can make it.
Where are we gonna go? What are we gonna do?
We just gotta go someplace, man. Anywhere, man.
Byron.
Nina, what the fuck are you doing? What are you? Nina, get back in the car. Get your stupid ass back.
I'm gonna tell him. You have to tell him. You lost
don't
your mind.
Stop this. Stop. Come on now, please. I'm sorry. I do it.
You gotta go tell him.
Sorry, I'll go back. Oh, fuck, I'm dead, Nina.
No, you're not. No, you're not. Just go over there and tell him. Byron! Byron, stop it! Byron! Byron, stop it!
Hey, right there!
Byron!
Freeze! Put your hands up!
It takes, worse it gets, believe me.
But I've told you over and over and over again that Byron didn't shoot him. Okay? Yes, they were in here and they were trying to get the car. And they were taking the car. But Mooney shot him.
Mooney says your friend did it. And the gun ain't got Mooney's prints on it. Now, my gut tells me that when we do a dust on that car of yours, we're gonna get a match. Now, if it happened like you said, how come he's running? I know how much you care about him. I could see that. But you gotta protect yourself. I mean, you can't do this to yourself.
I have to go to the bathroom.
All right. But this thing ain't gonna go away. It's gonna be right here waiting for you when you get back.
How come you didn't do none of this when my mom got killed, huh?
Your daddy took 4 shots point blank. That's serious. Pulling the trigger over and over again up close, that's personal. That, getting his face all beat up like that, that's hate. It's revenge, Mooney, you know what I'm saying?
Well, you saw how mad he was about his car. I mean, shit, we all had to pull him off him.
Tell me more about your hand.
I hit the wall, I told you. I went in and I found him and I lost it. I hit the wall.
Okay.
This is your place, what you live here?
No, I live with my sister at her ranch, but this is my place where I come. See?
Look, I need you to do me a favor, all right?
Me?
You remember my girlfriend? I need you to go into town, and I need you to find her for me.
Is she lost?
No. Just bring her back here, okay? You can't tell nobody about this. No, you can't tell nobody that you saw me. And it's got to be a secret between you and me.
Secret between you and me?
You got to promise me.
Just let her loose.
She goes to him, or he comes looking for her. They got nowhere else to go. You just watch her. I'll keep looking for him.
Deb, can I get some coffee?
So, can you tell me what happened to Jack?
Police ain't doing nothing. Shit, they catch him, government will probably let him go.
I don't know. Just let me alone.
You gotta take care of shit yourself, you know?
See you later.
Yeah.
Mooney, I just can't believe none of this. I'm so sorry for you. Brought you some food. Lord, Mooney, are you all right? What happened to your hand? Are you all right?
Nothing, all right. It's just some scratches that I got.
I better get back over there. You eat that food, it'll be good for you. Get a little water. Why don't you just leave?
Byron didn't do it, okay? He told me that it was Mooney. I have been trying to explain to these people that it was him. Nobody is listening to me.
Hey, Deb, can I get some more?
Morning, Stu.
Morning, Deb.
Deb, can I get some pancakes? Big stack. I've been looking for you. Your boyfriend guy said to come get you. Supposed to tell nobody. Secret.
Where's he at?
Deb, can I borrow your truck?
Why you want my truck?
I forgot my pencils. I'll drive real good.
Come with me, Stuart. Come on.
I'm just going to the bathroom.
She's trying to get you to do, Stuart. Don't lie to me. Stuart, why you need my truck? What are you trying to get him into?
He knows where Byron is.
Stuart, you know what happened to Jack. I don't want you going nowhere.
I just want to find Byron myself. I do not want them to get to him first. Byron didn't do it. He couldn't do anything like that. He could not hurt anybody like that. Please.
You come back right away, Stuart. You hear? Come on. You bring him back safe. All right, go on now.
Earl? I lost her.
Stu took her somewhere to meet him.
Sorry, Earl.
They're gonna follow you, and they're gonna hurt you, and I cannot let you run. I can't let you run.
Look, Nina, I'm real sorry about running out on you before. I mean, I was just scared. I didn't know what to do. And I know you want to help, but this ain't like before. You can't get me out of this. This is different. And I can't let them put them damn cuffs on me. I can't. That shit won't let go.
They're not gonna put cuffs on you. Just come with me. I've already explained to them. Just come with me, okay?
Things can't get no worse than they already are, so why don't we just go somewhere?
Where?
I don't know anywhere. We just gotta get out of here. That's shit. Come on, we just gotta go.
We're not going anywhere.
Stuart, I need the keys to your truck.
Byron, look, where are we gonna go, okay? What are you talking about, huh? Where are we gonna go? You're not taking the truck,
Nina,
okay? On top of everything else, you're gonna take the truck? No, you're coming
Stuart,
with me.
Stuart, look, man, I need the keys.
Now, you could have got away. All you had to do was keep on running.
Yeah, well, where was I supposed to go, huh?
Mooney, please don't do this.
I already told you to leave. I didn't hurt you. No. No, that wasn't supposed to happen. Fuck. Fuck. It was gonna be right. He deserved it, man. You ain't no better, even Lucy and all.
Mooney, look, please just stop.
Shut up and listen. Don't tell me what to do. Nobody listens anymore.
I know you don't want to hurt anybody, okay? I know that you don't want to hurt anymore. So, look at me, look at me.
What the fuck am I supposed to do then, huh? Kill myself, huh? That's what you want to see?
Go ahead, do it.
Fuck you!
Sky. That's my mom.
What the fuck are you doing, man? Get the fuck off me! Get the fuck out of here, Nina!
Stay back.
Come
man.
On, no, bitch, shoot.
It's what you wanted, right? Come on, shoot, you little motherfucker.
I'm telling you, get back. Come, pull the trigger. Why ain't you shot yet?
Stay down, Dad.
Shoot! Shoot, dude!
Nina!
Nina.
Shit. Oh. Hold on a couple.
Fuck. Fuck! This is bad. I can't see it.
Wait, we'll see, it's not that bad.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm fine.
You know
what? I'm fine.
I'm fine.
You gotta get out of here.
Moody,
you in there?
Stay away from here.
Help! Help us, please! Help!
I said stay the fuck away!
Come on!
Oh, okay. Shit, that piece of shit shot me. Shit, damn. What? Get out of here. I said, go on! I hope you die.
Look at me. Look at me, Stu. It's gonna be okay. Just keep breathing, Stu.